Welcome back to Vice City. So we're back here at Sunshine Autos. I have done most of this list now. I think I was missing one car. Yeah, so I'm missing the Rancher. But, being the smart and cool dude I am, ta-da, I've already got it. I've also got, I think majority of the cars for the next list. Hopefully. Okay, there we go. Now, I think this will complete the asset. All vehicles. Okay. So that's the unique car we get. And my phone is just constantly going. That's cool. 1500? Is that it? It's a car dealership. Okay, who's this?
Hey, hello, Tommy. We got a situation over at Printworks. You better go and check it out. I don't know, some kind of mess or other. Things are messed up. I gotta go.
What? The fuck is that all about? Anyway, so you can see here that there's another list. But I think I got most of them right here. I don't know what it unlocks. I don't know if it's a unique car for each one. So, I want to find out, so I start collecting them all. Obviously, I looked up the list. Because I don't know these. Next one's Virgo. I'm pretty sure I have them all. I hope I do. Yep. These surprisingly didn't take long to get. It's pretty easy to find them. Most of them are around this area. In like Little Haiti and Havana and all that. Very easy. And of course this is a Sentinel, so this is literally in our car shop upstairs. So there's a free one. What's the next one? Is it a Stretch? It is. So the Stretch is found at the Vercetti estate. Sometimes it's hard to spawn. So just save your game and reload until it does. It took me, I think, 3 attempts. And it was just there then on the next one. There we go. And then Washington and Admiral. Yeah, here's the Admiral? Washington. Admiral. The Washington, I think, is a much bigger car. Okay, last car. Ta-da! Washington. I wonder what the next list is. Oh, also you get the pain spray there, and it's completely free for us. So that's a very good perk of this place as well. I mean, it only costs you 100 anyway, if you don't go to this one, but still. Here's a little something. Oh! That's nice. That's like the one that they drove for the job. Oh, we now generate a maximum 4,000. It goes up. Ah, okay. Cheetah, Easy, Infernus, Banshee, Phoenix, Comet, Stinger. Okay, all sports cars. Is the Stinger a sports car? I don't know. Let's go and check out our new cars, though. So there's that one. It's basically a Sabre. And then this one, which is completely unique. Espantoso? Oh, wait, no, that's the... that's the radio station. Deluxo. It's called Deluxo. Okay, I know we just got the Printworks mission, but there's another asset, and I think the last asset I want to do, which is down here, it's the boat works, ship works, whatever it's called. Boatyard. That one. That's a decent car. Okay, here we go. This is where we stole the boat from. So, okay, it wasn't ours then. 10K.
Hello? Hello?
Oh, I remember these idiots.
Hello?
Put it out. There's a dude here. Hey, suit dude, I guess you're the new owner.
Yeah. Which one of the boats is the fastest?
It's already in the water, dude. I thought you might want to try her out. Dude, she's already running with a 300-horsepower engine.
And the fiberglass hull, she just shoots through the waves.
She can do like 0 to 60 in 4 seconds flat, dude.
And she can hold like 20 bales of the best Jamaican smoke right in the hull.
So go ahead, dude. She's ready to fly.
Yo, yo, suit dude. You got a light? Dude. Dude.
So that's what we're doing here. Got it. Now, how do I complete this one? I think it's some sort of, like, collection, package collection. Let's get this boat. We've been in the other one.
So, we are back.
Unless
on pressing
both
issues.
Boats have separate
just one
missions.
Of many fine shows you'll hear if you have the patience to listen to public radio.
Oh, this is going to be hard for me. God damn it. I'm not good at driving boats. Okay, this boat handles decent. Oh, dear. It's just I am not decent. Oh, don't make me go up ramps. It totally is. Come on, straighten up.
Come here, man. I see I'm having to explain it to you like this. See, a rap attack means DJs jamming in the street. MCs
I didn't get that.
The people downstairs
no.
They can't sleep, coach. The people upstairs are stomping their feet.
Oh, no. Yeah, this is fucked it.
There's no need for them to get excited.
They're so hard to turn. Where is it? There. Okay, at least I don't have to go with both. Oh, there's another one. Come on, straight in. I wish it handled more like a car. It's just the turning. It's so hard. Okay, 1 minute 30. How long do I need? God, I hope it's only 2 missions and each boat has a different one. Hope it's something like that. Come on. Oh. I thought I was going to miss that. Starview Heights. Well, I blew that place up. I got distracted by the stupid sign. Come on. You can reverse so much faster than this. There. Go. Fuck. That might have fucked me. Yeah, not even the ramps. That. These look exactly like the packages, though, from number 3. It's pretty cool. I totally didn't do this. You're out of time. God. Fuck. Does it not do checkpoint? There's no checkpoint? Oh, that's so shitty. Okay, I feel like I'm absolutely smashing it this time. I hit all 3 ramps in a row. No slowdown or anything. I didn't miss that turning for once. So surely, look, I'm here now with a minute. I was here with like 20 seconds before, right? Something real low, because I failed like before I got this one. And I have a minute. Oh god, how badly was I doing it before? Holy shit. Oh wow, I destroyed it this time. Wow. Boyard asset completed. What? 2K, make sure you collect it regularly. Hang on, is this like the car dealership? If I do the other one, it goes up higher? Could that be a thing? Maybe I should check it out just in case. I mean, if it is the same mission, I'll just get out of the boat. I don't care. So my boatyard is this way. Because isn't that my mansion? Starfish Island, right? Oh no, the mansion's on the other side. Yeah. There it is. Which means the boatyard is down here. There's so many more boats in the water now. Okay, I think the other boat is better as well, right? Because wasn't that the fastest boat and we stole it for Diaz? I guess they took it back. smooth landing. Okay, let's see. Checkpoint. Before time runs out. It could take me on a different route, that's the thing. So far it's not. But it's a different boat. I really want to see if it would boost up my income though. What the fuck? The boat's doing a stoppy. Come on. I have a bad memory of this song. On PS2, my game crashed listening to this song, and it was on repeat. Nah, fuck this. I fucked it. I'm going back to restart. No, I can do way better than this. I done a flawless run last time. How do I... What if I destroy the boat? Seriously? Why? Come on, let me fail. I'm not waiting around here for a minute. Okay, that timer finally ran out, but instead of just attempting it again, I just looked it up. And it looks like it doesn't increase. I think it's all the one mission. So yeah, the boatyard only brings in 2K. Which is weird, because it's obviously some sort of smuggling operation. 2K seems very low. But whatever. So now we're going to go back to the print works and see what the hell's going on over there.
Hurry up.
Thank you. Oh, banger. Don't. Ooh. I have a feeling that this mission is going to trigger the last mission in the game. I have a feeling that's what all this is. The money symbol's gone as well. Uh-oh.
Okay, what's the emergency?
Oh. Oh, Tommy. Some mob thugs said they'd come to take their cut. Said it was a Mr. Forello's money. Oh, I feel like crap.
Forelli? Sonny Forelli?
Yeah, that's the guy. I think they were very insistent.
Pop. I'm not angry with you. Get him to the hospital.
Tommy, rip that guy a new asshole for me.
I'm gonna rip him too.
Oh, fuck, right? It's going down. The mafia is taxing your businesses. Find them and kill them. Motherfuckers. Wow, you think I'd have a better car by now? Fuckers are stealing my money. Can you believe that shit? They're going to the boat. I just got the boatyard. Okay, so they're on like a scrambler, I think it was. I could probably just knock them off with this piece of shit. Okay, they've arrived at the boatyard. This is where I ambush them. There they are. Tax the boatyard. It's the last thing they're taxing. Say hello to my little friend. You fuck. Fuck you. Ooh, I got my money back.
You don't need it anyhow.
Can't believe he blasted me like that. Fucking ignorant much. Okay, I need a new car. Oh shit, around here. We're taxing another business. I think I'm getting the money back though, right? God, I hope I'm getting the money back. I mean, I don't need money anymore. End of the game, got all assets. Money's useless right now. Oh, they're at the cherry pot. That old woman will kill them. Possibly. Oh, they're not? They're going to dealership? Yep, dealership. No, they're crashing. Oof. It's weird they're all on bikes. Alright, in here I'll get the Sentinel. Oh, you killed a cop. God damn it, I'm gonna kill myself. Did I get him? How did you survive? Now, stupid cop. I've got an idea. We're gonna take the saber. Okay, glass didn't break. And I've got free pain spray. Oh, it's called spray and go in this. Established 1997. Oh, this is the actual unique color for it. Okay, cool. It's very pretty. I like it. It feels like it might... Yeah, it feels that... Yeah, it's definitely faster than the original. Because the saber you can already get. This one's definitely modified.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Flash FM, and if it's number one, you're gonna hear it all day, baby.
Where'd they go? Fuck you guys. Oh, Sonny's gonna be pissed. I guess I'm waiting for a phone call, maybe. Let me get rid of that waypoint on the map, actually. Did I get rid of it? Yep. Ooh, the engine block on that. It ain't half bad. Here it is.
Tommy, it's Lance.
Oh.
We got big problems. Come down here right away.
Where's here? I guess it's my mansion. Yeah, oh look, it's double V on the map. That's funny. Do you know, it's such a shame that all these packages here, well, that were packages, they don't give you a machine gun. So you can't, shoot, like, out your car. Because that's the only gun that lets you do it. Okay, Lance, what's the problem? Okay, the problem's inside. Look at the state of this place. Trash everywhere. Okay. Keep your friends close.
What's going on? Tommy! Oh, good, good, good. Listen. I like fish. I love fish.
Okay.
I love them.
Don't want to sleep with them though, right?
Or as food on a plate. But as much as I love them, I don't want to sleep with them.
Yeah, do it.
Okay? But right now, your Italian brothers are coming from up there to fit me with some cement shoes. And I...
Shut up, Ken. Sit down. Lance, what the hell's going on?
It's your friends up north, Tommy. They ain't too happy you capped their man. They're coming down to see the business today.
They took longer than I thought. Guys, we gotta make this final. We gotta leave no doubt that this is my operation. Mine! Ken, you get the first run of counterfeit cash and put 20 mil in briefcases. Lance, you get the guys together.
Why does it sound like we're running? Or is this a buy-off?
Tommy! What? No big hugs for your old buddy.
I've had 15 years out of the loop. I'm a bit rusty on family etiquette.
Oh, he's angry, huh, Tommy? Didn't I say your temper would get you into trouble, huh?
There's 3 mil in the cases.
How many was it? 10? No, 11 men. That's how you get to be called the Howard Butcher.
You sent me to kill one man. One man! They knew
Tommy,
I was coming, Sonny.
Tommy, watch your tone. Anyone would think you blame me for that unfortunate set of circumstances.
Just take the money.
Get the damn cash. You know, Tommy, I did what I could for you. I pulled strings, called in favors. I was your friend, Tommy. I hoped you'd see sense, see what's good for business. I trusted you, Tommy, and you disappointed me. But at least someone in your chicken shit organization knows how to do business.
God fucking damn it, Lance.
Sorry, Tommy. This is Vice City. This is business.
You just got yourself killed, Lance.
You sold us out.
No. I sold you out, Tommy. I sold you out. The real cash is upstairs in the safe.
So, Tommy, what was the big plan? You think I'd just take the fake cash, save face, and run away with my tail between my legs?
No. I just wanted to piss you off before I kill you.
Oh, we're doing the Scarface style, huh? So Lance betrayed us. I'm pretty sure it's because we, I guess, treated him so shittily, right? Are they here? Yeah? Now what? Your men are dying, Sonny. Now what? This limo's outside. Oh, you should have brought more men, Sonny. Minigun's cheating. Hey, I earned this minigun. I got all the packages. Where's that two-faced fuck, Lance? So basically you have to stop them stealing the money. All that money that's in the safe. There he is.
No one to cover your ass now, eh, Tommy?
Oh, I'ma fuck you up first.
You backstabbing prick. Oh, you think so?
He's got a Kruger. I got minigun though. Sorry, Lance. So, Lance is dead. Everyone's dead. Everyone gonna fucking die. Just gotta watch my back for some guy with a shotgun. Hey, if you know that reference. Fuck you going? Where are all my guys? Ah! Whew! Damn, still sending more? That's stupid. Oh, you are dead, man.
You took 15 years from me, Sonny, and now I'm gonna make you pay.
You still don't get it, do you?
Call the bullet holes.
Those 15 years were mine to spend.
Okay, you die first. Fuck you, Sonny.
Tommy? Oh my god, Tommy, what happened?
What does it look like?
It looks like you ruined your suit, and Tommy, that was a beautiful suit. Tommy, what on earth happened?
At a disagreement. Was I supposed to be wearing the suit? Associate. You know how it is.
Tommy, I have a disagreement. I send them an angry letter. Maybe I pee in their mailbox. I don't start World War III. You know, maybe you should speak to my shrink.
That stupid prick, Lance.
Tommy, I never liked that guy, okay? He's neurotic, he's insecure, he's self-centered. The guy's an asshole.
Sounds like you, Ken.
Took him out.
I don't think we're going to be getting any more heat from up north either. Because there ain't no up north anymore. It's all down south now.
Wait, does that mean what I think it means? Tommy, baby!
What do you think it means?
That we're in charge. I mean, that you're in charge. Oh, Tommy!
You know, Ken, I think this could be the beginning of a beautiful business relationship. After all, you're a conniving, backstabbing, two-bit thief, and I'm a convicted psychotic killer and drug dealer.
I know. Ain't it just beautiful?
Absolutely beautiful. Oh, man, that was good to go back to. I know Definitive Edition is getting a lot of shit right now, and I think it's got something like 0.5 out of 10 in user ratings or something ridiculous like that. But Vice City was perfect. Well, let's not go far and say perfect. It had some flaws. Okay, there was that one mission that I couldn't get past, but I fixed it. And I fixed it for a lot of other people too. That video is like 100 views now. So I guess a lot of people were stuck on that mission. But aside from that, man, this was a great game. Very nostalgic to go back to. I'm so glad that they like remastered it. And hopefully, because they said that they were going to keep doing updates, fix all the glitches and everything. They're really sticking with that. So hopefully it introduces a new era of gamers to these games. I won't be going on to 3 or San Andreas yet for a while. I want all those updates to come out. I don't know when they are coming out. But I can definitely tell you that this one is the most polished out of the 3. Which is really making me think about what number 6 could be. I think it's really confirming that it could be Vice City again. Which is great. I'd love to see Vice City in like 2020 whatever year they're setting it in. Because obviously this one was in the 80s, so there's like a 40-year difference there. A lot can change in 40 years. I don't know if we'd ever see returning cast members or, you know, players in the game or anything like that. It'd be nice though to get references if it was Vice City again. This is all speculation, obviously. But I really enjoyed this from just reliving memories to... I basically relived my childhood playing this game, and I really enjoyed it. I'm so glad that they made this again, or remastered. I guess if they ever do a remake of this, I don't think I'll ever see it in my lifetime, which is a shame. I'd love to see it. Imagine like photorealistic and all that. That would be amazing. Obviously, because modders can't do it now. They took down all the mods for it. But now we know why. It's because they were releasing or re-releasing it, remastering it, shall we say. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed. I hope, you know, you enjoyed the, well, me, listening to me, if you put up with me anyway. I tried my best with this series, and I think I've done pretty well. I had a lot of fun anyway going through it. So I hope you enjoyed watching, and I'll see you in the next GTA whenever I decide to play them, whenever they've been updated. Because I will be going through them. 3 first. It's my next favorite after Vice City. So until then, hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you when I see you.
Tommy, it's Paolo. How are you? Right, mate. Anyway, thought I had to drop you a line. Oh, my good lord, my son. You would not believe the quality of the brass I just encountered. Streetwalker or something, just down in Little Havana, mate. Said the name was Mercedes or something. Oh, my God, mate. You've got to check this bird out. Could strip the lead out of a pencil. Said I was the best you ever had and all. Keep your potato skin fluffy, seeing ya.
Tommy, Tomas, it's Cortez. ¿Qué pasa?
Things are interesting. How are you, my friend?
I wanted to ask you about Mercedes.
Okay, what about her?
Oh, Tommy, I hear these stories, all these stories. I don't know what to think. Maybe she thinks she could do what she likes. But Tommy, tell me, is it true?
Is what true?
These stories I hear. She really going to be a lawyer. Tommy, the shame. You know, we Cortez are a proud family. We would never allow a daughter of ours to become a lawyer. Please tell me it isn't so. I don't think I could take it.
Oh, Colonel, I can assure you, Mercedes is never going to become a lawyer. Don't worry about it.
Oh, thank you, Tommy. Tommy, thank you. The shame would be unbearable. Anyway, Tommy, you must excuse me, all right? The new Minister of Interior has arrived. Many years ago, I killed his father in a failed coup, so I must be polite. Hey, good day, amigo.
Tommy Vercetti. How's it going, Mr. Big Shot? I hear all these things about you. Some kind of player in town now, eh?
Paul, you're drunk.
Nah, you stupid pal. I ain't drunk. I had a couple and some treats. I've been a bit of a couple of days, you know. Anyway, don't give me that. I ain't a mug. Who set you up in this town? Oh, me. That's who.
Really?
Don't give me that. Don't. I introduced you to people. I showed you the ropes. Did a lot of stuff for you, and this is how you repay me. You ignore me. You won't give me a way in, or after all I did for you. What do you think I am, a devil, Sonny?
Paul, take it easy. I've been busy. Don't be an idiot.
I ain't no idiot, Moose. That's what I said in postal. You ask it the trouble, son, because you're going to get it. Tommy, mate, please. Use me, big O, please. Don't laugh at me.
Paul, get some sleep. Seriously.
Tommy, it's Ernest. Ernest Kelly.
Hey, how are you?
I'm doing okay. I'll need a stick to walk, but I should be back at work soon enough.
Good.
I heard about Lance. What a little prick, eh?
Yes.
Never trust a man who walks the streets in his pajamas, that's what I say. Glad you killed him. I hope it was painful for the prick.
I think it was. You know, I just didn't think he was like that.
Tommy, for a raging lunatic, you're pretty naive. I'll be back at work soon. Teach you a thing or two about life, you hear?
Take your time, Ernest. Look after yourself.